Lando Jalen Kenobi R2-T2? It's been a long time.
Yes, it has, Duckball Hawker.
Bleep, bloop, bloop. Bloop, bloop.
A message from me, R2-T2? Okay, play it.
Oh my god, is this Luke Ballhawker and old Jalen Kenobi of the Coral Reef football team? Like, I'm homecoming Princess Leia. Like, yeah, no. We've lost the homecoming game for 2 years now. Like, what even is a Hialeah thoroughbred? Like, you guys need to, like, win because, like, I want to have a good homecoming experience and everything. Help me, old Jalen and the Coral Reef football team. You're our only hope. Hashtag PocoHope.
Oh, Jalen Kenobi, what was that all about?
The thoroughbreds. Now that is a name I haven't heard in a long, long time. You know, your old principal used to really be into homecoming.
The old principal?
Yes, Luke Ballhawker. Your principal has been replaced by evil nemesis, Darth Thoroughbred.
Darth Thoroughbred?
He was drawn to the Hialeah side of the Force. He must learn the power of the Coral Reef Force.
But I'm in agri-science. I have to harvest all this organic kale. I don't have time for this. I can take you as far as the pool on the third floor.
Too bad. Take me to Mos Eisley. Luke Ballhawker, this is the most ratchet place in all the reef. It's full of scum and villainy. You must be cautious.
Let's stay here, RTKT. That place is not good for my innards.
Beep, beep,
Be quiet, you rolling trash can, or I'll have to leave you here to pick up after the animals that live here.
Hey, where are your IDs?
You don't need to see your IDs.
I don't need to see your IDs.
Move along.
Move along. Move along.
Hold on. Is that the only song you guys know?
My friend doesn't like the way you play.
I'm sorry.
I don't like the way you play either. I've won my homecoming games in 5 systems.
I'll be careful.
Ha! You'll be queen.
Wait, what?
Queen! Queen! Homecoming queen!
Oh.
Alright, this is Han Tomo and his co-pilot, Chumakai.
Chumakai,
who are you guys with?
We're from the Coral Reef football team.
Oh, your homecoming game is coming up soon. Who y'all playing?
The Thoroughbred.
The who?
There you go. There you go.
Nah, that's Wonderbread. Nah, that's actually potato bread.
Okay, okay. Stop. Look. The Hialeah Thoroughbred, that's their name.
Okay, so Hialeah. Knock it off, Chumaka. Just because they are from Hialeah doesn't mean they are Cuban. You know what, guys? I think I can help. But I'll take all the bread as payment, though. Eat all that.
Pero, like, where are you guys at? Because, like, these horse guys from Hialeah captured me. Pero, like, help me. You're my only hope.
Is that a moon?
That's no moon. That's a school station.
That's where Leia is. I can feel it.
Then we must go.
Oh my god. Like, those horse guys wouldn't leave me alone. They were trying to slide into my DMs. Like, I'm so over it. You guys need to be.
Are you, like, kidding me?
Man, no reward worth this. Except for Twitter.
No, there is a reason why you are here.
Thoroughbred! get back to the ship.
It has been a while, old friend.
Indeed, but if you strike me down now, the Barracudas will be stronger than you can ever imagine.
So be it.
Your report is not convincing, Darth Thoroughbred. Your sad devotion to this awful team has not allowed you to conjure up a winning season, or given you the clairvoyance enough to recognize a bubble screen.
Talk to the hand, Coach Marty. I want that report on the Barracudas, Coach Tarkin.
Outstanding, sir. The three-point game is good. And last game, they scored a hat trick, and their quarterback is batting a 300.
What are you talking about?
Lord Thoroughbred, the Cudas got a turkey in the 11th quarter.
I find your lack of football knowledge disturbing.
Luke Ballhawker, you must go train with Yoko.
You mean Yoda,
like the Jedi Master?
No, I mean Yoko, the safety. You shall find him on planet Dago Ball Field. It shall be a long and arduous journey. Looks like you're here.
Wait, before you go, why are you talking in a Mickey Mouse voice?
Disney bought me!
No!
Yoko? You there, Yoko? Anybody there?
Excuse the interruption. Please, Mr. Yoko, report behind the baseball field.
Go home, I would not. Here, why are you?
Jalen Kenobi told me I should come to you for football training.
Mm-hmm. Beat the Thoroughbreds, you shall. Train you must. Go long, you will. Ready you are. You are. But remember this, you must. Do or do not. Do not. There is no try. No try.
Thanks, homie.
That's...
All right, Cudas, we are ready for the battle with the Thoroughbreds.
Mean this bread?
We're a team guy. We know how to beat the Thoroughbreds. Any freshman crowd for this information?
May the force be with you.
All right, let's do this together. Now let's go get this money.
So, you have finally come to join the Hialeah side of the Force.
No, I come to secure a homecoming victory.
You don't know the meaning of the word victory.
Look at his uniform. I'm the master of victory.
I knew you had it in you to throw the perfect pass.
Come with me, I can feel there's still good in you.
Help me out of this mask so that I may look on you with my own eyes.
Luke Ballhawker, I am your principal.
Bruh.
I have always had Cuda pride in me. I can feel it now. Please, help me stand up.
victory!